The Industry Podcast was created with a plan to build a community of filmmakers and crew members in this wonderful field. It started with the goal of uplifting that community and to help filmmakers connect and work on new and exciting projects. Whether we stayed or fizzled out is entirely based around the community that has come to watch the show each week. To keep the show going, we needed consistent viewership and guests because without that, there wouldn't be much of a show. And boy, did you all come through. The Industry Podcast for the foreseeable future is here to stay, and that is entirely because of the wonderful people that have come together to help this project succeed. Thank you, everyone.
Welcome. Today on the podcast, we have Kristen Cole, a.k.a. Awesome Actor.
We have Chris Brown on the podcast. How you doing, Chris?
Hey, that's me. How is it going, guys?
Chris, a.k.a. Brownie.
And we have a special guest this week. You might have you might recognize him from our episode 14, special episode with Francois LaRosa of Infidel.
Thanks, Blake. Hey, hi, everybody.
Our guest today is Brenda Garza.
Yes, hi.
So it's nice to have you on here. And so can you tell us a little about your experience in the film industry and what you hope to do in the future?
Yeah, so hi, everyone, and thank you so much for having me on the show.
By Michael Druck.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Thank you so much for coming on the show. Speaking of photos, we have a guest today that I actually took photos of, Carlo Barbieri III. How'd I do on that?
Ah, fantastic. You know what? Everyone always pitches.
We actually have a special of 12 guests, and yeah, that's what I'm really excited to show you. Do you have anything else to add, Blake?
Well, I gotta say, I'm speaking on the film and saying, what's the deadline?
That's right. You said it just like that.
And I thought it was very epic.
You know, when you're a really good actor, you deliver a consistent line every time. Blake nailed it. The way he said it just now, the way he said it every single time. So hire this guy to act in your film.
And
I think meeting people from a zero point, kind of like today, mm-hmm. is the best way a podcast can go, I think. And I love everything about that. I love everything about meeting somebody new, because in the filmmaker world and the filmmaker community, you show up to a shoot and you may not know everybody on set, mm-hmm. and you immediately become like best friends because you're all working towards something amazing. And that's what I liked out of this podcast, is we're all looking at something coming up next. Well, what's mm-hmm. next? What are we working on that comes next? And it's all like a similar field. You know, we're all kind of doing the same things on set and things like that. So it's a very, there's a very good sense of camaraderie.
Yeah.
In this podcast and what we're celebrating essentially is that sense of like, oh, somebody I've never met before from Montana, but we like the same films, or we like being on set and have spent time as PAs and professional sets,
mm-hmm.
and I love that. And so the goal for this podcast is just to create more awareness and just celebrate that camaraderie between filmmakers, anything from pre-production to production to post-production. Shout outs to brands and things like that of everything that we're working on,
mm-hmm.
and just giving this sort of indie filmmaker world a voice, and being there for people who want to, where should I go
mm-hmm.
to talk about this project? I want to talk to somebody about this project,
mm-hmm.
and I want to be that person that they can come to and talk about it if they got a project coming out that's fresh and new,
mm-hmm.
Or something that they just want to re-release, or
mm-hmm.
something that never saw the light of the day that it's finally getting its release. I want this place to just be one step of the way.
Cool.
to getting their projects out there. So just being part of the movement, man.
Yeah. Well, good for you guys for doing it. I've thought about starting a podcast probably 100 times, and I just get this pit of my stomach dread of like, how can I commit to doing that every week?
How do you even start?
How do you even start? So kudos to you guys for doing it. So that's awesome.
Paradox Productions has an open house. Did you actually know this?
I did not.
So July, the first Monday in July,
mm-hmm.
We are having an open house from noon to 5 p.m.